So this is the final rider in round one. Before we go back to the top of the order, Taka Higashino, the reigning gold medalist from Los Angeles last year. He is an absolutely mind-blowingly good rider. He's got the huge trick, the rock-solid backflip, where upside down, he grabs the back of the bike and lets go. We see him pull it here today. Starts off big. Cordova flip. And then the variation.
You know, the thing about Taka is, I mean, like Ego, who recently passed away, we were talking about Ego just a bit ago. Taka always had that, wow, that smile on his face. And there it is.
Yeah, there it is. That was up with the big dog, too. What an amazing trick.
Actually, someone posed that question to you earlier, Tess, whether you thought he would do it off the big jump.
And I honestly thought he's practiced it off the 75. But he made that commitment. And then you see the big holy grabs so far. This has been just a fantastic run from Taka Higashino. Definitely a first place run in my books if he keeps this one up.
No doubt about it. Great. C-grab, Indian Air, backflip, 8 seconds remaining, this run through will count, steps up on, see how slow they have to go to really nail it perfectly.
Oh, huge kiss of death flip to end it up for Taka Higashino.
And, you know,
where is he going to be?
Oh, he's going to be first, no problem, no doubt about it. There's no doubt, I mean, he's the reigning champ and there's a reason for it. He's so exciting, and he gets so excited, and doesn't need to do anything. The win is locked.
I think that that's Dave Butts, our chief of course, telling him that he's got the gold medal. Yeah. He's like, did I win? Oh, it's tough. Nice big start with the stripper.
He's not from Brazil, but the fans sure love him.
He's just such a happy and positive guy all the time. And still going for the huge trick, so not just mailing this one in, actually having a good time on his dirt bike. See, he's riding for Dirt Bike Kids, which is Jeremy Stenberg's new company. And of course, he was Jeremy Stenberg's roommate for an eternity until they finally got him out of the nest.
Until they got divorced. Just great friends. Unbelievable. Jeremy Stenberg obviously helping Taka really a ton when he came over to the United States. Welcoming him in. A lot of the riders did. I mean, how can you not embrace Taka Higashino? Just such a great personality. And
you know, there's a smile under that helmet. There always is. Coming all the way from Osaka, Japan, he moves and touches
his dead double grab backflip. He didn't get all of it, but he was thinking about just for the end of it throwing it, but didn't quite have it. Taka Higashino,
that's your gold medalist, ladies and gentlemen.